Hammer and Hatchet Engineering, and today I'm gonna be installing the MGTD gas cap trigger release, which is this. And you would think this would be a very simple job, but it is a pain. So let's see how it goes. Could be swearing. Wow, that went on a lot easier. It was, you gotta line it up just right. Now I'm gonna put on another washer. Teeny tiny lock washer. Be right back. Blue. Loctite. All right, job done. This was a little bit of pain. Some people said that they just used a cotter pin. It might be better because it has a shoulder, but I wanted to use brass screw. That's all I could find. So, anyway, some of them had a spring inside there, but I think that was the TC. I read that TDs and TFs didn't have a little spring in there. It looked kind of like a spring that would kind of like closely resembles one out of like old broken clothespin or peg. But anyway, this is the MGTD petrol tank trigger release. And it's not as dramatic as I was hoping. All right, Hammer and Hatchet Engineering, over and out.